at this sacred land where ruins stand like battle scars.